Sergeant Yumi is looking for reliable people to help the guard. Contact him if you're interested. We'd all appreciate it.
Private sector. So that's where the real money is.
Please, if you experience any issues in your dealings with the distribution center, let us know. We're always striving to improve. Welcome to UC Distribution. Now, before you say a word, I am required to inform you that formal complaints cannot be filed until the customer feedback system is back online. I have been told it'll be up and running in 2 weeks, but you know how these things are. I am sorry for any potential inconvenience. Also, if you're here about a corporate account, I've been assured that deliveries will be back on schedule soon. Oh, well, certainly. Back to it, then.
We should have a talk. When you have the time, of course.
Welcome to UC Distribution. Something I can do for you? I hope we have what you need. Right, right. Come back if you need something else.
ask in the security office.
Thanks for taking the time to talk. I wanted to ask you about the artifact you found on Bekterra. When you pulled it from the rock, held it in your hands for the first time, how did you feel? No, I don't think you understand. I know about the visions, the light, and the music. How did you feel inside? What were your thoughts? Oh my goodness. That must have been terrifying. When it comes to the artifacts, it never ceases to amaze me how the science, well, simply fails. True. But hey, how else would you describe it? The artifacts are so different, so alien. And I'm certain one of them reached out and spoke to you. Quite the mystery. Agreed. Unfortunately, there's no way that I know of to reply. And believe me, I've been trying to gather data on the damn things for years. Not much, I'm afraid. All I have to show for my efforts are eyewitness accounts, scores of inconclusive metallurgical test results, and wild theories. Frustrating? No. Bewildering? Yes. It would be, oh, well, an explorer's dream to solve a mystery like this. I knew I picked the right person for the job. Look, I wanted to thank you for taking the time to talk, and for keeping an open mind. And I also wanted to say, well, I'm pleased we're on this journey together. It's the best decision I've made in quite a long time.
latest ships from Star Yards across the settled systems. And the final scores were surprising.
I appreciate... I really do need that additional data. Are you now? Because what I'm hearing is I don't have them, and that's not what I'd like to be hearing. Look, I don't want to alarm you or anyone else, but this is important. Time-sensitive, let's say. Maybe, possibly, a little bit critical.
Just so we're all on the same page, all this fuss is over a tree? A tree that's been standing in front of Mast for years? Correct? Bye for now.
It appears things have gone downhill since the last time you were here. Argos has clearly washed its hands of this operation.
Don't you lean me. I thought things had already gone sideways, but no, that was just the beginning. More pirates showed up when you were gone. We weren't as lucky this time. Calvert, Troy, some of the new Dusties. They didn't make it. Well, how could you have? You weren't here. Anyway, I was pinned down behind some crates with Barrett. Bullets and laser fire everywhere. No smile on that damn carefree face of his. Like he knew this was it. I started steeling myself to go out fighting. Then that idiot puts his hand on my shoulder and says, "Stay here, Lynn. I got you."
Not for them, anyway. Barrett is more dangerous than you might think.
Next thing I know, two of the pirates are dead, and he's got the third one in a headlock. Drags him out into the open at gunpoint and demands to talk, or else I'm going to demonstrate Newton's third law on this guy's temporal lobe. And that's when they brought out Hela. I didn't overhear everything, but after the 10 longest seconds of my life, Barrett put his hands up. And both of them ended up getting taken aboard the pirate ship. And that's the last I saw of either of them. They could have grav-jumped anywhere. I tried pinging a transmission to the ship in the comms building before they left, but the pirates must have fried it. You want to try it? Go ahead. But the odds of them being alive, even if you could find them... I've lost a lot of people on this run, Dusty. I just want to pack up.
Thank you.
body.